Had you abandoned your troops before, then you may well have been the victor here today.
No man with a heart could ever do such a thing.
It seems you too are a man who knows the spirit of benevolence.
Benevolence?
Pillaging of the people is unacceptable. The injured must be tended to, even the enemy. We are the inheritors of my father's dream of benevolence. We must take pride in that.